Okay, children, so in the previous video I've explained you about absolute refractive index. Now in this video we will discuss about relative refractive index. Okay, so relative refractive index means refractive index of any medium 1 with respect to medium 2. Okay, and this is known, this refractive index of medium 1 with respect to medium 2 is the ratio of refractive index of medium 1 upon refractive index of medium 2. And we know that n is equal to refractive index n is equal to c by v. So here n1 can be written as c by v1 and n2 can be written as c by v2. So c by v1 into v2 by c. Now cc will cancel. So it will be also equal to v2 upon v1. So refractive index of medium 1 with respect to medium 2 is equal to the speed of light in medium 2 to the speed of light in medium 1. Similarly, refractive index of medium 2 with respect to medium 1 is equal to the ratio of refractive index of medium 2 with respect to refractive index of medium 1, and it is also equal to v1 upon v2. So from this we can define it as the refractive index of medium 2 with respect to medium 1 is equal to the ratio of speed of light in medium 1 to the speed of light in medium 2. And from this, if we will multiply these two, then we will get n12 into n21 is equal to v2 upon v1 into v1 upon v2. So it will be equal to 1. That means n21 is equal to 1 upon n12. Okay. So if in any question it is given that refractive index of glass with respect to air, if it is 3/2, then we have to find what is the refractive index of air with respect to glass. So it will be equal to 1 upon nga. So its value will be 2/3. Okay, so this is all about relative refractive index.